Hello, my name is Leo Simon, and I'm doing the genre of farce. Farce is a piece in which the characters and events are greatly, or shall I say, exaggerated, to produce broad, absurd humour. Farce includes no talking and is mainly black and white. The farce emerged as a separate genre in the 15th century France, with such plays as the eponymous La Farce de Martyr Pierre Papelin in 1470. They have suggestive dialogue and they're usually based on problems like mistaken identity, silly servants, and husbands and wives. In the 20th century, farce found new expressions. Films of Charlie Chaplin, Keystone Cops, and Marx Brothers. There's a famous example of a farce character, Mr. Bean, aka Rowan Atkinson. Now, I'm going to show you a clip of Charlie Chaplin. Thank you very much for listening.